try to use power questions to talk about some information from the planets. Because our planet is the Earth. And, but here I have three categories of places on the Earth. Category A is a mountain, forest, general desert or island. And B, an ocean, sea, river, or lake. And C, a city, country, or continent. Let's do this. Let's stay with the group. Stay with the person next to you. So this group, you will encounter group A. In the middle of you, you are encountered group B. In this group, you will encounter C. So first of all, I will like each of you to think of one place in your own category. Just think of one place. It's better to be a famous one. Does everyone have a place in your mind? Please tell me the name. You have the same topic, but you can choose different places. Okay, great. All right. So now each of you have your own place. So now I would like you to design another topic. That sounds like a so in the telephone conversation, suppose you are at the place that you just think of. So you will have a telephone conversation with the partner to both ask for information in, about the partner's place, and also your partner should ask questions. Both of you should ask at least two questions. Use how questions. Both of you need to. I will give you 6 minutes. Before that, can you help me to remove this part? So now we suppose that I am at the Emperor State Building. Lays in Central Park. So this is our telephone conversation. Hi, Lei. Guess where I am?
Are you in New York now?
Yes, I'm on top of the Empire State Building.
Sorry. Oh, it sounds fantastic. So, how big, how long is that?
How long is that?
How tall is that?
I just need the information. The Empire State Building is 443.7 meters tall.
Great. So guess where am I?
The Central Park.
Yeah, I'm in Central Park.
Alright, so how big is it?
I don't know the exact number, but I think maybe it was about 5 blocks long.
Oh, that's very big. How can I get to there from Empire State Building?
I think maybe you can take the train.
Okay. When I get down, I'll go there to find you.
See you later.
Did you catch the how questions in our conversation?
Washington. And all How long does it take? If I go there.
Two more minutes.
Last 1 minute.
Make sure you both of you have 2 questions. All right. I'm very excited to listen to your conversation. Can I have one volunteer group first? Okay, all right. Now, ladies, let's pay attention to those groups.
I'm fine with you. I'm in Mexico.
Oh,
I would escape. Oh, how did you travel? How did you go to Mexico?
First, I take the train from New York to Washington. And then I take the train from Washington to Mexico.
How long did you travel?
I stayed here 5 days. 10 days. And I booked 3 hotels, and each hotel has a special item. So it's an interesting
hotel. Then I have
but very
how did you find your hotel?
Some friends recommend it. Yes.
I visit you.
Because Annie is very.
I am the gift. I was the gift.
So, yeah. It's a big feeling.
Yes,
right. And how did you get to the gift? We go there.
I flew by train.
How long do you stay in Beijing?
It's a long time,
and how do you think the Beijing has
it has a letter who work a lot of details, information, conversation. So the rest of you, what are some questions they have? How questions?
How later, the
I think Leo's question is more complex than that. She asked, how do you think the temperature of the tea? How do you think? Other questions?
How
do you find the hot metals? Any other questions? How long? How long did you stay in Beijing? Yeah, I think basically that's a similar question. Both of them asked a similar question, but that's good. Yeah. Okay. So one thing here, sometimes, usually if you say I fly to, you just have to get by plane, because we cannot fly. If you say I fly somewhere, it already contains the meaning that you must not take it. You could just directly say I fly to Beijing. I flew to Beijing. Okay, great.
Conversation. How tall is it? It's 7 hours. And Vanna, where are you?
Now I'm in Amazon Forest.
Oh, that's good. How are you for today?
The weather now is very humid.
Yeah, it's so good. And how big it is?
Very big.
Yeah. So, take care. Take a bath.
Thank you.
See you at the next class.
See you.
Okay, great. Let's bow to them. That's both a detailed and very interesting conversation. Okay, class, what are some questions they have? Let's say the complete question.
How tall is
Mount Fuji? Yes.
How can she go? In what weather?
How is the weather? The Amazon forest. That's all great questions. Good questions. The last one. Please share your conversation with us.
I'm on the Atlantic Ocean now. So I'm traveling
So what do we what places do that we do not take the part for? Single moms, yeah, that's very good point. Yeah. Great. I'm glad you remember all that. Thank you for correcting me. So you know that's really confusing part because
that's the
okay. All right. Also I heard a question like that was fun. That's first that's part. How long the Nile River to
Atlantic Ocean.
To the Atlantic Ocean. I think a grammatically flat sentence is how long as on the Nile River to Atlantic Ocean. But let's look at the meaning. I think really confusing. I think the person who asked this question wants to know the distance between the Nile River and the Atlantic. So in that case, long is not the perfect.
How long does it take to equalize to the Atlantic Ocean?
Yes, that's another way. So we could change it into how long does it take
to
So here, first one, you are asking about the time for your travel. This is one way. And the other way here is come back to the adjective here. So I want to ask the distance between the two places. How many kilometers is between them?
How far from you?
That's the better word. How far is the Nile River to the Atlantic Ocean?
How far is the river to the Nile to the
Atlantic Ocean? How far is the distance?